Security sources revealed Strasbourg terrorist suspect Cherif Chiquet received a call from a German number moments before the deadly attack on a Christmas market in France. The sources said Chiquet, 29, had received the call just before gunning down tourists and shoppers at the world-famous Christmas market but did not answer, according to Deutsche Welle. The call could provide authorities with clues as to his connections and to whom he may have fled if he crossed the nearby border from France into Germany. A further revelation came from a neighbor, speaking to the Associated Press on condition of anonymity, who said she saw Chiquet, who she said was rarely at home, speaking to an unknown man in the hallway on Monday, the day before the attack. The Strasbourg-born suspect is still on the run after the deadly shooting, which took place at around 8 p.m. local time on Tuesday. Witnesses told authorities that he yelled "Allahu Akbar, my God is greater than your God," as he opened fire, killing two, causing brain death in another, and injuring a further 12, six of whom are said to be fighting for their lives in hospital. Chiquet was shot by police, but managed to escape in a taxi cab immediately after what authorities are treating as a terror attack. Junior German Interior Minister Laurent Nunez said on Wednesday that it could not be excluded from possibility that Chiquet had already crossed into Germany and border controls between the countries have been increased, according to The Guardian. France has increased its security index to its highest level, with Prime Minister Edouard Philippe confirming there would be an increased presence of SWAT, police, and troops to guard public places, especially Christmas markets. The terror suspect was already well known to police by the age of 10 and had his first conviction by 13. Ratcheting up 27 convictions across France, Germany, and Switzerland, Chiquet was said to have been radicalized in prison, with his police file photograph showing a bearded man bearing a prayer bruise on the center of his forehead. Due to the European Union's free movement rules, whereby the citizen of one EU country can travel without restriction to another, an agreement non-member Switzerland is also signed up to, Chiquet was able to commit crimes in the different countries. He was jailed in Germany in 2016 for aggravated robbery and deported to France the following year, being banned from re-entering Germany at the same time, a security source told Reuters. It took European authorities 4 months to apprehend Salah Absalem, the lone surviving suspect from the multiple November 2015 attacks in Paris, tracking him down eventually in Molenbeek, Brussels, a known Islamic terrorist hotspot in the Belgian capital.